What is going on, guys? Wrestlers News back with another video. Nikki Cross is debuting a new look too. Big things happening for this match. She's talking about how she has been beating people and she's feeling new spark from beating everyone, like being Alexa, not Alexa, being Charlotte and Rhea Ripley this whole time, like past few weeks, and now I'm guessing she's debuting a new look. That's my initial reaction too. She has a new theme too. So she has a new character. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. I don't know what to say about this. Oh god. Cool, I guess. Maybe this is a new singles push. Hopefully, this is good. This is a good singles push. And possibly she can, maybe in the future, who knows? Maybe it's gonna be a push towards the title. Maybe a main event scene. Maybe she goes for the title, but not wins it. Or she wins it, who knows? But, Nikki Cross, new look. Alexa's happy, that's good. I feel like what's gonna happen is Alexa and Nikki win, then Alexa kind of turns on Nikki at the end. That's my prediction. Alright, subscribe and like. See you guys soon. Reginald.